Fighter jets are the cutting edge of air combat technology. They are designed to fly at high speeds and altitudes, and to carry a variety of weapons. The fastest fighter jets in the world are capable of reaching speeds of over Mach 2, which is twice the speed of sound. These jets are used by militaries around the world to defend their airspace and to protect power. In this video, we will take a look at the top 10 fastest fighter jets in the world currently in use. Number 10. Chengdu J-10. The Chengdu J-10 is a single-engine, multi-role combat aircraft developed by the Chengdu Aircraft Corporation of China. It is a delta-wing aircraft with canards and fly-by-wire flight controls. The J-10 is armed with a variety of air-to-air and air-to-ground weapons. The J-10 entered service with the People's Liberation Army Air Force in 2003. It is also used by the Pakistan Air Force, and it can reach an approximate top speed of 2,327 kilometers per hour. Number 9. Sukhoi Su-35. The Sukhoi Su-35 is a highly capable fourth-generation, twin-engine, super-maneuverable fighter aircraft. It is an advanced derivative of the Su-27 air defense fighter. The aircraft is also equipped with an electronic warfare suite that can jam enemy radars and missiles. The Su-35 can carry a variety of weapons, including air-to-air missiles, air-to-ground missiles, and bombs. It is also capable of carrying out electronic warfare and reconnaissance missions. And the Sukhoi Su-35 can approximately reach at a speed of 2,414 kilometers per hour. Number 8. The F-22 Raptor. The F-22 Raptor is a single-seat, twin-engine, all-weather stealth fighter aircraft developed for the United States Air Force by Lockheed Martin. It is one of the most advanced fighter jet in the world and is equipped with several features that make it a formidable opponent, including stealth, supercruise, and a state-of-the-art avionics system. The F-22 Raptor is the first fifth-generation fighter aircraft to enter service, and it can reach a top speed of 2,414 kilometers per hour. Number 7. Shenyang J-16. The Shenyang J-16 is a twin-engine, multi-role fighter aircraft developed by Shenyang Aircraft Corporation in China. It is a derivative of the Shenyang J-11B fighter jet, but it has been modified to carry a wider range of weapons. It is armed with a 30mm cannon and can carry up to 12 air-to-air missiles, air-to-surface missiles, and bombs. It is also equipped with an advanced avionics suite, including a radar, infrared search and track system, and electronic warfare suite. The J-16 entered service with the People's Liberation Army Air Force in 2013. It is expected to replace the Shenyang J-7 and J-8 fighter jets in the PLAS fleet, and it can reach a top speed of 2,470 kilometers per hour. Number 6. Northrop Grumman F-14 Tomcat. The Grumman F-14 Tomcat is an American twin-engine, two-seat, variable sweep-wing, all-weather, long-range, supersonic interceptor fighter aircraft. It was developed for the United States Navy's Naval Fighter Experimental Program following the cancellation of the General Dynamics Grumman F-111B project. The Tomcat entered service in 1974 and was retired from U.S. Navy service in 2006. It is currently still in service with the Iranian Air Force. The F-14 is armed with a variety of weapons and an approximate speed of 2,485 kilometers per hour. Number 5. Sukhoi Su-27. The Sukhoi Su-27 is a Russian twin-engine, two-seat, delta-wing fighter aircraft designed by Sukhoi. It is a highly maneuverable aircraft that was originally designed for air superiority missions. The Su-27 has been exported to over 20 countries and is still in production today. It has a variety of weapons, including a 30mm cannon, air-to-air missiles, and air-to-ground missiles. The Su-27 is equipped with a variety of avionics, including a radar, a missile guidance system, and a navigation system. The Su-27 can reach a top speed of approximately 2,500 kilometers per hour. Number 4. Shenyang J-15. The Shenyang J-15 is a carrier-based, twin-engine, multi-role fighter aircraft developed by the Shenyang Aircraft Corporation of China. The fighter entered service with the People's Liberation Army Navy in 2013. The J-15 is armed with a variety of air-to-air and air-to-ground missiles. It is equipped with a glass cockpit and a variety of avionics systems, including a radar, a navigation system, and an electronic warfare system to protect it from enemy radar and missiles. And it can reach a top speed of 2,551 kilometers per hour. Number 3. McDonnell Douglas F-15E Strike Eagle. McDonnell Douglas F-15E Strike Eagle is an American all-weather, twin-engine, twin-seat, multi-role fighter aircraft. It is the most advanced version of the F-15 Eagle and was designed specifically for ground attack and close air support missions. The F-15E can carry a wide variety of air-to-air and air-to-surface weapons. It is also equipped with a sophisticated electronic warfare suite that allows it to operate in hostile airspace. The F-15E first flew in 1986 and entered service with the United States Air Force in 1989. It has been used in combat in the Gulf War, the war in Afghanistan, and the war in Iraq, and it can approximately reach a top speed of 2,697 kilometers per hour. Number 2. MiG-31 Foxhound. The Mikoyan MiG-31 is a twin-engine, long-range, high-altitude, Mach 2 plus interceptor aircraft developed in the Soviet Union. It was designed to intercept and destroy enemy bombers and other aircraft at long ranges. The MiG-31 entered service in 1981 and is still in service with the Russian Air Force. It is equipped with a powerful radar system that can detect enemy aircraft at long ranges. The MiG-31 can also carry a variety of air-to-air missiles, and it can reach a top speed of 3,000 kilometers per hour. Number 1. MiG-25 Foxbat. The Mikoyan Gurevich MiG-25 Foxbat is a supersonic interceptor and reconnaissance aircraft that was developed by the Soviet Union in the 1960s. It is armed with a variety of air-to-air missiles, including the R-40. The MiG-25 was first flown in 1967 and entered service with the Soviet Air Force in 1970. It was exported to a number of countries, including Iraq, Syria, and Libya. The MiG-25 played a significant role in the Cold War, and it can reach a top speed of approximately 3,524 kilometers per hour.